On April 12, 1229, the Albigensian Crusades ended after 20 years. Pope Innocent III started it to eliminate Catharism in southern France, a sect of Christians, who believed that there were two gods, a good one and an evil one.